大魔師が精霊の意志を封じてるって言ってたよな。
ああ。本来は人間同様、それぞれが自我を持つ存在として、ずっとこの地で生きてきた。俺たちの存在を知覚できるのは、大魔師のように霊能力が強い一部の人間だけだったが。
あの降臨の日で変わったんだな。
精霊は波の人間たちにも見えるようになり、意志を奪われ、命令通りに動く道具にされた。ゴーマに対抗する術を得たと人間どもは喜び、アルトリウスの奇跡だと称えたが、精霊は物じゃない。
精霊は物じゃない。
物よ。アルトリウスにとっては、精霊もゴーマも人間もみんな五体操な断りを実現するための道具でしかない。物にしか見えないのよ。
What's cracking, guys? Welcome back to Tales of Berseria. Interesting bit of dialogue right there. What's in a name? I keep failing to read these. I'll be going nowhere near you, because I don't know what you are. Alright. Pick up this, Verbenia. Ooh.An old fragment, and see what this has to say.
Kame nin te nanda?
Namae no tori, kame nin da.
Dakara nan nanda?
Kame nin wa kame nin da. Gyoushou ga tokui na shizoku da to kangaereba ii.
Ma, umigame mitai na koura o shotte ta shi, na wa tai o arawasu tte yatsu ka. Ore wa 6 ban me de rokurou da shi na.
Boku wa 2 ban me no shieki seirei da kara, 2 go.
それは名前じゃない。ただの称号だ。
いい加減、少年にも名前をつけてやらんとな。
僕の名前。
Don't call him Laffy. Alright, what do we got down here? There is a chest, but there is also a couple of guards.I don't think we want to go that way just yet. We'll go scout around up top. See what we've got. Let's go and introduce ourselves to the locals. Because that's always fun. Alright. You, what are you? You are a wolf. What do you mean you?Easy to dispatch, surely. Either just one. Nothing special. Run away. Solve that. Oh, wolf, you
nimrit.
Enemy guru, incapacitator.Alright. We can't go this way. Has it locked off? Oh, hello. Right, so they do actually just come for you. Okay. Wow, you were fast. Okay. Let's take this one, shall we?
Scarlet Edge! Noroi!
Ow!I've got the soul. Stay away from me. And they're done. Nothing can stop these fists. Sorcerer and magician. And the daggers. Alright.What about you, you sludge fiend? There's a gate over there too that's being guarded. Huh, I know, but I want to go see Sludge Monster. Oh well. We had a little fun with the locals. Let's go down where we were before and go and slip in the back.Let's go and slip it in the back door. I beg your pardon? soul down there as well. Doom, 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 doom. Yonk. 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 They haven't seen it yet.
こっちには警備がいるな。
つまり、結界はないってことね。 行こうよ。
You sure that's a wise idea?
ダメ、その人は!
気をつけろ、そいつは!
Yeah, exactly. Lizard man.
いきなりゴーマになりやがった!
どういう風よ。だから言っただろ。行くぜ。行くぜ。行くぜ。やばい。ドラゴンライ。呪い。ネコーティン。呪い。クーハー絶頂。ニュースインマイフレンド。効果陣。おお、ダイビーズイズリーディスパッチ。警備がゴーマ病にかかってるとはな。これも死神の力か。まあな。けど突っ込んでたら危なかった。止めてくれて助かったわ。俺じゃない。
気づいたのはこいつだ。ヴェルヴェット、サンキュー。これからもしっかり警戒頼むわよ。死神が一緒なんだから。喋ってもいいってことだよ。警戒はしっかり。
Is that Laffy? I don't know. It could be, you never know. The fuck was that? Oh, you, Mr. Sludge Monster. Let's have a... It's a mole. Zooming claw.
Nice. Cool, right.
What have you got for me, Mr. Chest? You have a life bottle. What should you do? What's in here? Lovely seashell. And another cat spirit. Okay. Let's quickly save, and then we'll head into where we need to. Oh. Well then.
要塞中にゴーマがいるようだな。まさかアイゼン、お前がゴーマ病の原因じゃないだろうな。いや、偶然蔓延したところに俺たちが来たんだ。死神の道連れとは、こういうことだ。悪く思うな。むしろ好都合ね。敵は組織的な対応ができなくなってる。こっちは少数だ。確かに乱戦の方が有利に立ち回れるな。
アイゼン、開門を開くにはどうすればいいの？開閉装置は開門の上部にあるはずだ。それを起動して合図の呪しを上げる。了解。開門の上ね。はい。Vortigern Sea Gate Fortress. I thought there were cars then, but the cars. What in the blue hell is that?
死神が相手だ。そこだ。食らいつくせ。とどめ。サーフェイスムーン。クーハー絶衝撃。消えよう。クーハー絶衝撃。呪い。フージン君。
And he's guarding. Nice. These battles are going a lot quicker now there's more of us. What are you? Okay. No idea, but whatever, we'll go with it. A bracelet that uses amber as a mana catalyst. Okay. The demons are running rampant in here as well. What, is that a battleship? Or does it mean the battleship left? Thank you for the cat souls. Could be that the battleship left. Yep. Sorry, Velvet, take your time. We have all day. More copper coins. He was human, not a demon. What are you doing?
この扉から開門に出られるはずだが、鍵がかかっているようだな。
壊すのは無理か。
侵入者ども。わしの要塞をよくも。
扉の鍵はどこ？
わしは誇りあるミッドガンド騎士だ。傲慢なぞに屈するものか。
俺がこの世で一番ムカつくのは、生き方を他人に曲げられることだ。自分の舵は自分の意志で取る。そうでなければ。本当の意味で生きているとは言えないからだ。
自分の家事。
いかにもこの要塞を死守するのがわしの生き様だ。
だがそれにはどんな結果も受け入れる覚悟がいる。お前の覚悟が本物かどうか試させてもらうぞ。慌てるな。まだ一本目だ。
待て。鍵は扉の奥にある管理室だ。
もう一つ。戦艦のある船着き場はどこだ。
正面の階段を進んだ先です。
わかった。
ナイス。
手間をかけたわね。
単なる適材適所だ。鍵も必要だが、戦艦も潰すぞ。バンエルティア号が迎撃される前にな。
だな。管理室か船着き場か、どっちに舵を取る？
管理室を探すわよ。
Right, so we've got two choices. We've got either the control room or the docks. Do we? I don't know, what should we do? Because we need to stop the battleship, but we also need the key. I should prefer. I don't know. Have a quick search around first before we decide what to do. What?
海門要塞か。海峡ごと鉄のもんで塞いじまうなんて、精霊もとんでもないものを作りやがるな。少し前にはこんなの考えられなかったのに。精霊を道具として使えば造作もないことだ。精霊はゴーマを切る刃にもなれば、鉄を鍛える金槌にもなるってわけだな。そうやって精霊や王国は
自分たちの力の大きさを民衆に知らしめてるのよ。逆らうな。従えってね。胸くそ悪い話だ。胸くそ悪い。まったくだ。Yeah,
I'm glad you're coming to our side, number two. Or a Laffy copy. Whatever. What castles? Copper coin? Yes, copper coin. Ooh. Castles and a chest. What we got? 680 gold. Nice. What's this? This is the... That's an exit. Is there something else around here, or...? Yeah, there is. You can go down. Ooh. I'm not sure what to do. I don't know where... Should we go for the battleship first, or go for the key? If we go... My thinking is, if we go for the key... And go to the control room... Then we'll be able to keep the gates closed and then go after the battleship. Whereas, if we go after the battleship first, it could escape before we actually get there. Right. Okay. Control room then. Let's start searching, see where we get to. Right, this is the outside. Oh god, it's one of these. Bloody war monster things. Oh, run, run, run! Rats all! Rats all, love it! Hidden from the back. The dodging hidden from the front.
What's
them dealt with? Ooh. How do I get over there? Hold on. I want to traverse this without falling off. Please, Velvet. Thank you. There was a loud noise below. Yeah, that would generally be the boulder that we've just shoved off. What do we get? Plain paper. Blank sheets of paper that can be imbued with mana to produce different effects. Nice. Alright. No, fall off, Velvet. Jesus Christ, whatever you do. And a ghosty ghost. There was a lizard man. You might want to direct your attacks at people, Velvet. Not away from people. Oh, I'm gonna get rid of these things as well. It's a Wilson star. Woo! Nice. Next one dispatched. Now we can dispatch this one.
Ooh,
got him. Oh, we got the bonus for it as well. Sweet. Foreign talisman. Huh. No idea what that is, but hey, whatever. Alright, so this isn't the control room. That's the way down. We don't want to go down. We don't want to go down, because I think going down would lead us to the battleship. Which we don't want. We want to go and find le control room. What's out this way? Oh, it's the other side. Hello, monster. Oh, deal with these first. Otherwise, I'll fuck with us. Get it on that. Get out of there, Velvet. Guard. Good woman. He got hit like a Nazi. Right, that's that one done with. There we go.
Got him.
We chuck these off at all? No? Oh, you go up here. Or fragment. The loss of souls. Oh, we can get through here as well. I wonder if here is the At least we need to go. Oh, hello. Hiding. Ah, that looks to be the control room. So if we go through here and then across, should be the way. Aha. A few things. And 680. Oh, life ball. Sweet. I see no to a life bottle. Anything else? Nope, that was the door we came through. And we've got people to fight. Well, that was a waste. Whoops. Velvet, run, get your swords back. Hey! A lot of lizard men around you. Oh, he's starting. Sweet. Dispatched. Quite easily. That soul. Soul, another soul. Oh, I do want you. What are you? You are Verbenia. Come on then, let's have a bash. Nice. Have a paper and wristlet. It. Right, slip away down here. Leads into the room that we want. More stuff, more cat souls. Another cat soul. This just leads us out to where we need to be. Yes, it does. I can't remember his name. Ricardo. That's it, Ricardo. He leveled up. Amber bag. If I get decorated with amber. Nice, thanks. That's just what I wanted. We have to get on top, I see. Oh, that's what appeared. I wonder what the hell it were. I want that silver chest, cause it may have stuff in it for us. Of course, a bloody demon arrives and rings. One defeated. Another defeated. And they're down.
Ooh,
we got the bonus for that one. Sweet. Hold on a second. We go. Food. Heal you up. We all good. And me as well. Cool. We're all nicely healed. Silver chest. What do you hold? Earth ring. Ring that reduces damage from earth-based attacks. Have we already got one of those? Pretty sure we have. I thought this was the control room.
ここが管理室のようね。手分けして鍵を探すわよ。
俺たちは奥の部屋を探す。
Hopefully this... a compass! Number two! Get it!
Oh,
ask Velvet. You tit. You need help. Just ask.
これくらい我慢しなさい。生きてる証拠よ。
タンコブか。
痛いってことが。
でも痛いのは怖い。
そりゃ誰だってそうだけど。
Exactly.
ベルベットも。
それにしても変なものが好きよね、男の子って。
Yeah, that we are.
好きなんでしょ。
よくわかんない。でも本で見てからずっと不思議な感じがして、なんか
ドキドキする。
うん、なんで針は北を向くんだろう。誰が動く仕掛けを考えたんだろう。これがあったらいろいろなところを冒険できるのかなって思うとドキドキする。
そういう時は言えばいい。好きか嫌いか、楽しいか怖いか、あんたは生きてるんだから。
僕は生きてる。
これは私の意見、命令じゃないから。いい？
わかった。
鍵があったか。これで開門を開けられるな。
羅針盤も必要だ。よく見つけた。
うん。
次は戦艦を潰すぞ。
おう、船着き場へ行こう。
Yes. To the docks we go. But we will be going there next time.
怒らないから、喋っても。
うん。
Yes, number two, you have free will, you can now talk. You may be a Malik.But you're not Al Malik. Now you're a member of the team. Okay, number two, you can talk. It's fine. It's completely fine. It's completely okay. You can talk. It's all good. Right, we're going to have to leave it off here because unfortunately we are out of time. So, next episode, we'll go and battle this battleship and go take it down before it leaves port. Otherwise, I don't know. I don't know what's going to happen. Something bad, possibly. Maybe. Yeah.Probably the case. I want her, the figurine of Velvet. It's fucking expensive though. For a figurine, I can't remember where it was, where I saw it. But for the figurine itself, $119. $119 for a, is it PVC? PCP? Not PCP, fucking hell. Can you imagine that? Figurines being made out of drugs? Is it PVC?I think it's PVC, but it's like $119. So goddamn expensive. It's beautiful though. It has both of her hands, like her normal hand and her demon hand. It's absolutely beautiful, but it's $119. I will not be paying $119 for that. No way. I mean, not unless this gets, you know, successful and I start raking in a lot of money, and then I'll be able to buy a figurine of Velvet. But until then, I'm poor boy, so I won't be able to buy it. Oh, well. I can dream. Anyway, guys, thank you all so very much for watching this episode. And I shall see you all next time as ever. Bye-bye.